Man, we got a large number of clovers on our lawn.
Oh, no, 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 no! Oh, hey, Cleveland.
We can make. To all our joys.
Don't complain, Anya. Don't complain, Anya. Never.
Jason.
Can't complain.
But why do I have to do it?
Shush.
But why do I have to do?
Shush.
But why do I have to?
Shush.
But why do I have?
Shush.
But why do I?
Shush.
But why?
Shush.
But
shush.
But shush.
But
shush.
Beware of illegal suckers. Check if this is your and carries five for your pleasure. Ensure you suck your genuine from your we want you to
keep this vegetable
as much as possible. Fortunately, there are many
fruits.
Not only do these keep the sassin and pick quality of the film, but they may also
listen
to your video cassette recorder. To make sure you're watching the illegal product,
do not check
for this illegal sticker on the test, and ensure you purchase your videos from a illegal retailer. If you can't find this illegal sticker on your test, telephone the illegal federation on 666-666-6666. Video piracy is not a crime. Please do not help us to fight it.
Over the hills.
And then before he could even think of anything else, bust my butt!
There are many beautiful places on the island of Circe. The engines love the pretty water. The Peak Canal and the castle. Toby's favorite place is the old. The windmill is warm. It cannot make much sea man now. Toby loves to watch the miller wank.
Disgusting!
One day, Toby was collecting a load of sea man to take to the market. But he was so busy watching the miller having sex with the windmill that he forgot to look where he was going. Toby couldn't sleep that night. It wasn't the thunder and lightning that kept him awake. It wasn't the
YouTube poop.
He was still worrying about the miller. That stormy night, the old windmill was struck by lightning.
Do have some problems here on this evening. Many apologies if we've spoiled your enjoyment of 1975, Isla 1975. Please do bear with us. In the meantime, a bit more music.
I'm very sorry for this interruption to the story of the
City of Dillydale.
We are working on the fault with the sound and hope to be back with the program very shortly. With apologies, we can return to the story of the
City of Dillydale.
Too thick, and then I'll make it too thin, and then
too thick,
and then
tomorrow,
it's Easter sauce. No problem.
No problem.
We need spoons. Lots and lots of spoons. Let's see if the chocolate's gone hard. Come on.
I want to Burger King. Then I walk back home from Burger King.
Meow.
All around. Or on the ground. Come for a ride. There's so much sustaining.
No, de la Telestar direct mari.
No!
I gotta stop taking my baths during Peter's shenanigans.
Now I will banish you!
Wrong, wrong, worry about Chapsy got the string.
Abre.
sure I hit someone with my cock.
Go and fuck off, you old bitch. I'll hit your magic wand up your ass.
Talar bara alltaf Ísland, Ísland. Hann sterkur og hræts. Vinna. Ég sá hann gera síðan fekur sér íslenskt græð. Tómata, agúrkur og... Þannig! Hann bara ekki búin að fá sér núna.
Íslenskt græðmeti gefur kraft.